Hello guys and welcome to Aki's Kitchen. Today is a day for kolokithakia γεμιστά με αυγολέμονο. Soft juicy zucchini with an aromatic ground meat and dry stuffing along with a mouth-watering egg lemon sauce that you will adore. So let's begin. We are about to make stuffed zucchini. So first thing first, we have to create a surface that actually can put the stuffing inside the zucchinis. Very simple, take your zucchinis, cut the edges here and here, and take this lovely tool to remove the seeds. Very easy, this way, create a huge hole so we can put as much stuffing as we can. And this is what we want. The zucchini actually to be empty from the inside to put as much stuffing as we can. Now, I will carry on with the rest of the zucchinis, and when I finish, we will start creating the stuffing. And the last one is ready. Ready! Now, it's time to prepare the stuffing. I need the zucchini here, and let's prepare the stuffing. It goes here, and first thing we need is onion. We need the pan on heat, high heat, and finally chop an onion. One clove of garlic. And one carrot. Take off the edges, and I like to use the carrot with the skin on. And cut it into fine cubes, like this. And I want the half of the zucchini flesh also to create a nice stuffing. Chop it, perfection, and of course extra virgin Greek olive oil, 3 tablespoons, and put all the veggies in. And now it's time to let them caramelize proper for about 8 to 10 minutes. Salt, pepper, and let your veggies caramelize proper for about 8 to 10 minutes. My veggies are ready, and it's time to add the rice. You can use any rice of risotto you like. We need this kind of rice. Stir a little bit, and now deglaze the pan with white wine. Now add the water and simmer until the water completely evaporates. When the water is completely evaporated, we need a bowl. Rice and veggies into the bowl, the ground beef, and lots of herbs. We need parsley, dill, and of course, lovely mint. Finally chop them. Perfection. Put all these lovely herbs at the very last moment, so they will give all this lovely flavor inside the zucchinis. And now mix everything together. The meat, the rice, and of course, all this lovely herbs. I need a little bit salt and pepper again, because we have a lot of stuffing, otherwise we cannot season after we cook the zucchinis. And my stuffing is ready to stuff the zucchinis. Yeah, take a spoon, take your zucchinis and put the stuffing in. Make sure that all the stuffing will stuff 8 zucchinis. So you need to put a lot amount of stuffing inside each zucchini. When the zucchini is completely packed for stuffing, into the pot, and I will carry on with the rest of the zucchinis. My zucchinis are ready, so let's cook them. A little bit of water inside the pot, that's it. Because actually we want to steam the zucchinis and cook them finely with the steam, and a little bit of olive oil. extra virgin Greek olive oil, salt and pepper, and that's it. On heat, cover with a lid, and simmer for about 40 minutes until the stuffing and the zucchinis are completely cooked. My zucchinis are ready. Take off the heat. Set them aside and let's prepare the sauce. For the sauce, actually, we will make a bechamel sauce with a lot of lemon to serve it at the very, very end. Now, for the bechamel sauce, everything is so easy and you will need less than 5 minutes to prepare the bechamel sauce. You need the butter inside the pan and let it melt completely. When the butter melts, add the flour inside, stir, and this is it. Add in batches the water. And when the first batch of water is completely combined, add the next batch. And carry on the same procedure until all the water is completely combined. The easiest thing you can make home is a bechamel sauce. I will add the last batch of water inside. And if you have chicken stock, it's better to use chicken stock. If you don't have, just add a chicken cube inside. Whisk until it completely melts. And when the sauce is very velvety and smooth, we are ready to add the rest of the ingredients. Look how velvety it is, and it's ready to take off the heat and add the rest of the ingredients. We need lemon zest and the juice from 2 lemons. And of course, the juice. This food has to be very lemony because this is how we serve it in Greece. We need a lot of lemon inside. A little bit of salt and pepper. A little bit of nutmeg. Whisk. And this is it. This lovely sauce is ready in less than 5 minutes. Now, whisk. 2 egg yolks inside. Whisk again. Some herbs inside, dill and parsley. And finally, it's time to serve. I need a lovely plate. And I will put my zucchinis like this. Look at this beauty. Look how green the zucchinis are. Look how lovely is the stuffing inside. And now, the boost of the recipe is the lovely sauce over here. Look at this. Take the bechamel sauce, put on top of the zucchinis, this way, and serve this food immediately. Because it has to be fresh, tasty, sexy, and nice. Put some lemons at the side. And voila. This is kolokithakia avgolemono. The best food ever. And now it's time to taste. I love this dish because actually it's a summery dish. So when I'm eating this dish, it reminds me of summer. It has so many flavors inside. You can feel all the herbs, you can feel the lemon, you can feel zucchini, you can feel the meat, everything. Is so aromatic and so tasty, and it's a complete meal because you have protein, you have carbs, you have fibers, you have everything you need. So if you like this recipe, please let me know, make your comments underneath the video, take photos, subscribe to my channel, and see you next time. Bye bye.